And this is probably one of the most wonderful, wonderfully made items of Magic Wagon. It is called the Dragon and Ring Temple Mystery or something like that. I'm not sure anymore. As you can see, it is a beautiful temple. There is here a hole inside and another hole, so that this rod can be placed right through the temple. Here is the inside. The inside is just totally black. There are two rings. There's a blue one, the lion ring, and the red one is the dragon ring. I will put the blue one here. And the red one on the other side. And I will close the door. And now there is, here is my assistant.
Hello.
Hello. You have a free choice. Do you want to choose the blue ring or the red ring?
The red ring, please.
Ah, you go.
For the dragon.
For the dragon. Okay. Well, I will insert it. And I say rise, ring, rise, ring, rise. Let's see if something has happened.
Oh.
Yes, the red ring.
Yes,
has risen in a magical way and hangs on the rod. It is unexplainable what has happened here in this magical temple of pure gold.